All right, Javier, please. Can you read the article?
There are many technical objects everywhere. For example, at home we have a TV set, a recorder, a camera, or a pair of scissors. In an office we find a typewriter, a computer, and a telephone. In a laboratory there are many tests used, some burners and microscopes. In a workshop there are different tools and machines.
Okay, thank you very much.